Yo, what's up guys, it's Technogel back here, and just a few hours ago Riot just officially released the skin trailer for the Valorant 2023 VCT bundle. And this bundle comes up with a new champion's Vandal combined with a melee. The champion's Vandal this time looks insanely sick and it has a hell lot of new features as compared to the past VCT collection. Just like the champion's Vandal, the previous one, it has an external aura that glows up if you top frag, and like the champion's Phantom, it has the texture which keeps changing as soon as you get more and more kills. This VCT logo right here, it keeps on increasing as you get the first, second, third and fourth kill, and on an ace, you have a different glow up for the gun. The lines on this gun keep glowing up time to time as you are getting more kills, and you get this cool looking gun buddy as well. Coming over to the knife also has some sort of an aura in its glow, and it's like a kunai. Coming over to the Vandal's finisher, it is somewhat similar to the VCT Champion's Phantom, but it has been modified for some insane effects and animations. So that's all for this video. Let's see ahead when this skin comes up, and I'll be giving you out the gameplay as well. Thanks for watching.